Guard to bridge.
Yes, Captain.
Assign Commander LaForge to lead another away team to the dig site. I want to know why this happened.
Yes, Captain.
I will be with Counselor Troy and young Jeremy Astor.
I understand. Riker out.
He had to do the same thing for me.
Do you know Jeremy well?
But I know what this is going to be like for him.
That's part of life in Starfleet, Wesley.
I know. They're very careful to prepare us for anything, but still.
I know.
How do you get used to it? To telling them?
You hope you never do.
I sense the weight of this duty on you, Captain.
I really wonder. Halt. I've always believed that carrying children on a starship is a very questionable policy. Serving on a starship means accepting certain risks, certain dangers. Did Jeremy Astor make that choice?
Death and loss are an integral part of life everywhere. Leaving him on Earth would not have protected him.
No, but the Earth isn't likely to be ordered to the neutral zone or to repel a Romulan attack. It was my command which sent his mother to her death. She understood her mission and my duty. Will he?
In time. And with help. Wesley Crusher does. He does. And so will Jeremy.
Resume.
Jeremy, I have some bad news. There's been an accident. Your mother has died.
How, sir?
An explosive device at the mission site. She died instantly.
I understand.
Jeremy, I know your mother loved you very much.
I'm told that your father is also dead.
Yes, sir. He died 5 years ago from a Rushton infection. I'm all alone now, sir.
Jeremy, on the Starship Enterprise, no one is alone. No one.